Hello, my name is Andreas Chrysanthou, and I am the project manager of the Agriculture Chamber of Cyprus. Our organization aims to support the agricultural economy of Cyprus through the scientific and technical research, the promotion and solution of the agricultural problems, and the contribution in the adaptation of Cyprus agriculture with the European acquis. We have a very strong connection both with the Cypriot farmers and scientific community and policymakers in Cyprus. We are very excited to be involved in Savannah Europe, a project which is focused on promoting the use of reclaimed water in agriculture. Our part in the project is to bring into the consortium our experience, knowledge and know-how in the agricultural section of Cyprus. Together with the University of Cyprus, we'll analyze the success story of our island through the information channels, know-how transfer, information campaigns, trainings, financial support and legal licensing framework. Along with all the other partners, we will be involved in the communication and dissemination of Savannah Europe. We are very passionate about this project because we will have the chance to pass the knowledge of the success story of our country throughout Europe.